It's Greninja. Wait, two Greninjas. Why two? Well then. What is happening right now? Oh well.
She found a way to provide for her daughter. She rolled up her sleeves and she learned to make shoes. She could have candy, fireworks, or sparkly underwear for restless, but no. She chose shoes. Then she taught her daughter to make shoes. And later, she taught her son-in-law. Then her grandkids got roped in. As her family grew, so did the business. Music had torn her family apart. But shoes held them all together. You see, that woman was my great-great-grandmother, Mama Imelda. She died way before I was born. But my family still tells her story every year on Dia de los Muertos, the Day of the Dead. And to the little girl, she's my great grandmother, Mama Coco. Hola, Mama Coco.
How are you?
Actually, my name is Miguel. Mama Coco has...
Hold on, I got an idea.
But it's good to talk to her.
For Mega Voucher. Go, Bowser.
My Olita, she's Mama Coco's daughter.
Well, Bowser is dead. And Greninja's dead. Trying to do something. See you guys next time. Bye.